Lord?
I'm sorry, Scott.
You should have listened to me, Mr. Shelby. I told you to drop the investigation.
Your son is a serial killer. How many people does he have to kill before you turn him in?
Gordy has his faults, but he's still my son. You have no children, Mr. Shelby. You can't possibly understand. You leave me no choice. Your investigation is over. For good.
I was gonna take up swimming again. This isn't exactly what I had in mind. You got a car back at your place? Mine's obviously pretty fucked up.
Yeah, sure. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go settle a few scores. Come on, I'll take you home. Oh, lock your doors and windows and don't let anybody in but me. Okay?
Be careful, Scott. I don't want to lose you.